watch some horror and then fight. And guys, today we are, and guys, we are in a food and a music festival, and I'm very excited and this.
So, let's go see what is going on over here.
Guys, there are different food festivals, sorry, not festival, stalls over here. As you can see, I'm very excited.
I asked the uncle.
What is this?
How much is this? Kidney?
100. There are different type of menu of waffles over here. I will choose mine for you. Let's tell you further. Then we will take him, but not now. We will go further and see more stuff.
Oh yeah guys, there were donuts over here. Guys, there were a lot of varieties over here. There were variety of food over here. And then there was a kind of a shelter behind me, so people can stay away from the sun. Guys, as you can see, there was an aerial balloon, so you get over here and get some powders, guys. And here was a drawing area for kids. And there was even a kid drawing room. Guys, there was pool and cool over here, so you can wash your head and then eat your meal.
I'm very hungry after seeing food. Guys. So guys, a lot of people are here enjoying their foods and drinks, and I think, enjoying their food and drinks. Yeah, and I also enjoy it very much.
Guys, look, I am a butterfly or eagle. Guys, it was very good over here. Guys, now here it comes. Guys, now there was a cafe over here, and there were a shelter for people who can sit over here and eat their meal. Guys, and there was even a Samsung stall over here. Then there was this stall of food, chapli kebab house, and rapeti. But I still don't know how to pronounce it. It's named in the study. Then there were different stalls over here, as you can see, food stall, water stall, and chocolate stall. Yeah, guys. And there was even a mall like this stall over here, which was unbelievable. I really like all that. Then, guys, I was very tired and
shop.
As you can see, my breath. Guys, there were different variety of bars over here, so you can come in yourself. You guys, there were different experiences over here too. You guys, there were decorations and it was pretty awesome. You guys, there were these mudguards over here. It was just awesome. And guys, this was practically a food stall. Guys, that was a United thing. Which I produce practically look like subway. Yeah, you can see there are more things over here. Yeah, guys, now this was an ice cream stall. A shawarma and juice stall. Which was a favorite? And guys, shawarma, unbelievable. Guys, now, as you can see, there was a view of.
I look, these are fries.
Right now there was samosa and pizza fries, omelette for bun kebab. Guys, my mouth was watering. It was a kesar where my mom would drink a tandoori chai. Sorry, a tandoori tea. I was just making fun.
Guys, you should come over here. Guys, you should come over here and eat. It's the food over here is very tasty. Yeah, we should come. Yeah. So I hope you like food.
Guys, as you can see, there were a lot of greenery over here. There were plants, trees, and it was very good over here. It's good to my house. Guys, as you can see, there were a lot of crowd over here. And there was even a baby stall. My mother said dress. Guys, this was Isle of Sol. Guys, Sol had this program. So I give a big shout out to Sol.
I'm very hungry. Guys, I'll show you
now, as you see, we were in this. Guys, as you see, there was a lake thing over here which you can swim in, but they were not letting you. And there was McDonald's jumping castle which I went into, but I didn't show you guys, sorry. Well, now this was the tandoori chai by mom drank. Guys, see the way he's cooking it. Sorry. Yeah, guys, my mom just said it. Yeah, how he was making it. She really loved it. Guys, it was so awesome. I even drank it. Guys, it is very tasty. Guys, my mom has guys, if you like my video, you should like it. And you know what to do. Like, subscribe.